I don't know what to do about this dog anymore. Can anybody give me advice? He is humping everything. And he never stops moving. This is him all day long until he's in his kennel at night. Hey Jack, can you leave my pillow alone, please? Jack, that's why I neutered you. Stop that. Some reason because of the heat, there he is. That's Jack.
Yeah, that's, yeah.
Yeah, okay. So, I thought you were talking about this black and white one.
One thing I definitely noticed right off the bat, when he hears noise, he spins.
Yeah, he's lots always spinning.
Which is called a stereotypical behavior. It's something that you'll see in a lot of dogs in shelters, and it's also something that you'll see in zoo animals, basically
really?
Animals in captivity. So it's it could be stress and anxiety where they develop these patterns of behavior. And it's a way to get rid of, you see that? It's a way to get rid of stress,
oh, okay.
Energy, so.
And here, though, in what I show here, where clearly there are wires going away from this house and to the alley. Well, she's the one, and you have to move it, and she certainly does not owe you for moving expenses. When did you sell the house, by the way?
Oh, April 29th.
Okay, so you sold the house.
That's cute, but I don't know if that was intentional.
Yeah. It's like he wants to take it, but he's still shying off from it. He's nosing you.
What I see is that he has a hard time finding it.
Yeah.
Has he ever, does he bump into walls or anything?
Yes.
He does?
Mm-hmm. And he, he has to smell to find it. Like if I
yeah.
throw a snack at him, he doesn't see it, and he has to smell until he finds it.
Yeah.
You think he's blind?
I think he might have difficulty or something going on with his eyes, because he's constantly searching. And I noticed on the video, I saw him
the
like.
Yeah.
So it could be shadows.
And I thought he was just, because he runs into the door, like that door, he'll run into that door.
You see?
Mm-hmm.
Did you get that on video?
Yeah.
He was trying to jump up, but he missed it. He even has a hard time, it seems like, looking at. So let's try. Here. Now he's looking in that direction. Here. 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 if it's closer to him, he'll see it. See?
But he doesn't see the one far away?
Right.